Hi there, so in the video today I'm going to show you how to combine a basic glute stretch and just take it up to the next level. So once you've got good flexibility here, 90 degree angle at the back of the knee, bit of pressure through the thigh with this elbow, and the shoulders are nicely pressed down with the chin tucked in to lengthen the back of the neck. Our next progression is then to bring this heel down, interlock the fingers around the front of the shin. So there's a little bit more lift through the tailbone and still some pressure here, using this elbow to press away this thigh. From here, I'm then going to take my opposite hand onto the bridge of this foot, take this hand out, and pop my hand onto the bridge of the other foot as I bring both feet down to the floor. From here, notice I pull my shoulder blades down my back. So I'm lifting my breastbone, pressing the bottom knee into the floor, pressing the top knee away to help initiate some stretch around stiffness and tightness around this glute and hip. So it's a great way of progressing. Obviously during coaching, I can spot you on this. So look forward to helping you stay unstiff and moving freely.